Hello everyone, this video is about hypothyroidism. Definition: severe hypothyroidism in which there is accumulation of hydrophilic mucopolysaccharide in the ground substance of the dermis and other tissue, leading to thickening of the facial features and duffy induration of skin. Classification: primary hypothyroidism caused within the thyroid gland itself, secondary due to failure of TSH. Causes: spontaneous atrophic hypothyroidism, iodine deficiency, thyroidectomy, Hashimoto thyroiditis, radiations. Clinical features: enlargement of the gland, weight gain, decreased appetite, constipation, ascites, angina, bradycardia, hypertension, cardiac failure, pleural effusion, aches and pains, muscle stiffness, carpal tunnel syndrome, psychosis, myxedema, dry flaky skin and hair, alopecia, menorrhagia, infertility, galactorrhea, impotence, macrocytosis anemia, tired, somnolence, cold intolerance, hoarseness of voice, low pitched voice, slurred speech. Investigation: serum T4 levels are low and TSH levels are high. Serum cholesterol and triglyceride level are raised. LDH and cytokinin levels are raised. Serum sodium levels may be low. ECG shows sinus bradycardia, low voltage QRS complex. Chest radiograph may show enlarged cardiac shadow. Treatment: hypothyroidism is treated with thyroxine, dose of 50 micro per day for 3 weeks, followed by 100 micro per day for 3 weeks, followed by maintenance dose 150 micro per day. In elderly patient and those with ischemic heart disease, thyroxine is started at lower dose 25.